That is. Hey.
You know Savannah?
Yes, of course.
Thanks for coming. You ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
First, the report on Clay Collins. Switzer over at neonatal confirmed it, Geronimo. Focomelia.
See these bumps?
Here?
And here?
They're limb buds. Also found that the cornea was unusually damaged. Mr. Collins bled to death.
What was the anticoagulant?
We don't know. I did find traces of ammonia in the wound itself.
Excrement from the larva?
Well, that's your area, not mine. Let's go see the next subject.
Are you boring our guests with fairy tales, my dear?
Daddy doesn't believe in the legend of our local Romeo and Juliet. Which is odd, since my own mother was a direct descendant of Kohihio the Fierce.
Well, then, that would make you a princess, wouldn't it?
Descendant from a wonderful storyteller. Central American history is rich and complex and often overlooked.
You're so right, Governor. Which is why I think you'd be pleased to know that our Natural History Museum is devoting an entire wing to Mayan art and artifacts.
You'll get it back. You have my word.
Well, if the Prime Minister so wishes, then you must have the piece to study. In about a week or a month, as soon as we've had a chance to properly clean and catalog it. Come, Inez.
There's something I want you all to hear from Dr. Du Bois' editorial. It's called Returning Soldier. Just like Uncle Pace. Dr. Du Bois talks about the shameful way our colored soldiers have been treated now that the war is over. But this is how he ends it. This is what's important. We return. We return from fighting. We return fighting. What do you think he meant?
We have to fight here in America?
If we were good enough to fight for our country, but we still don't get treated right, then we have to fight for justice.
Is there gonna be another war?
Not that kind of fighting, baby. We're fighting to change the laws so that people are treated the same, white or colored.
He shall bring judgment unto truth. He will not fail. He will not be discouraged until he has set judgment unto earth. He who has created the heavens and stretched them out. Let the inhabitants of the rock sing. Let them shout from the mountaintops. Let them give glory unto God and declare his praise. Glory be to God.
Well, what if threatening him didn't work? What if he wasn't afraid or he just didn't believe you? What did you intend to do then?
Nothing.
Nothing? You didn't intend to take that gun out of your purse, point it at your ex-husband, and pull the trigger because you wanted this man out of your life and out of your daughter's life?
No.
But that's what you said you were going to do to him when you spoke to the newspapers.
Yes, but I...
And that's exactly what you did.
I didn't know what I was doing.
Can you look at each member of this jury and tell them that you wish your ex-husband was alive?
Lord, that question
no,
is irrelevant.
No, I can't.
First you destroy your guitar, now your songs. You gonna be next?
The lousy songs, they don't even burn good.
Good thing you know them by heart. Be ashamed to lose that many songs by Eddie Wilson. I knew the minute I heard you play. The way a man plays, he's born with it. Like fingerprints. He can hide under another name. But he can't disguise the way he plays.
Then it's a good thing I'm quitting.
You're not quitting now, Eddie. You owe it to this band. You brought them this far. They deserve another chance. You owe it to them, Eddie. And you owe it to me.